Hello and welcome back to Leveling Up, the show where I level up my gaming. Thank you once again for joining me, and if this is your first time, welcome. You can find part 5 right here. Otherwise, let's get right into it. Hopefully we've got more sleeping... Oh, yep. Here we go. Continue my mission of genocide on a sleeping aliens. Is that all of them? Yeah, looks like it. How to do this subtly? Nope. All right. Ha. Oh no! Look. The needle is what gets me, and I'm so low, so low. All right. Oh. Nearly didn't see him. There we go. Love this plasma rifle. It's weird. I think by today's standards, how linear this... Ooh, yeah, that's what I needed. Hang on. Yeah, this'll do. What was I saying? Yeah, how linear this game is would probably be considered a negative by today's standards, but it's just so action-packed and there's nothing... It's never a boring moment. There's always something going on, and arrows pointing me the other way. Whoops. There's always something going on. So, yeah, it's funny how times change like that. But it is very much go here, do this, go there, do that. Ooh. Keeping in mind that linearness, it'll be interesting to see whether... whether that changes if I choose to do, you know, the future installments in the series. Because I don't really remember a lot about the future ones.
You
Oh no. So many needlers. Whew. All right. Let's keep it going. Off the action music. The war drums. Whoop. Heck. Okay. It's alright. Let's take care of the big fellas. Boom. Boom. Second. I think there's more sleeping guys around here. Nighty night. Sleep well. Dream forever. Oh. This time, watch the big hole, Will. Will. Cool. Oh. A couple of these guys. Ah, oh, damn. Ah, oh, come on. Well, at least I get to learn from my mistakes. Rocket launcher. Oh. found it. All right, we found the control room. Subtle. Pyramid structure.
The entrance to the control center is at the top of the pyramid structure. Bring me up there, and I should be able to get us inside.
Come on. Regen, here we go. Whoops. Come to Papa. All right. Load up and... Okay, yeah. So that's the control room. Take this. Where have you gone? Oh, no. Well, that was silly. Well... that was silly. All right, let's try that again.
Analyzer. This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there, I should be able to get us inside.
Something that I'm still getting used to is the placement of buttons on the keyboard. I'm still finding I'm accidentally pressing the wrong thing. I suppose I'll get used to that after, you know, 25 years on consoles. Yes, there we go. Try to hit the tank. Come on, Will. All right, there we go. Took three shots, but it is down. In one place. You know, the more I use it, the more I look at it, the more I really dig the design of this gun. Cheeky buggers. Grudgingly swap out. Exit must be where. That makes sense. Whoop. I said it before and I acknowledge that it is really action-packed, the repetition of the scenes is still getting quite frustrating. I think not frustrating, that's probably the wrong word, but it's something that's certainly coming to my attention, is that I've seen this place. Yet I know I've seen this location before, you know, it's just a sort of copy-paste thing, and I mean, you could probably argue, that that's the design of the ring more than anything else. Ooh, here we go. Yes, alright. Prepared. Actually, yeah, I suppose you could argue that the ring was constructed, it was made out of, you know, prefabricated parts, probably. So, yeah, I suppose, like, it's like, you can imagine one of the precursors on the phone to the contractor. Yeah, I'll get, you know, 37 corridor pieces, please.
The entrance to the control center is located at the top of the pyramid. Let's get up there. We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower.
Yes, we are. Oh. Whoops. Come on, let's make this work. Boom. Wrong end. Okay. Man, gotta learn to drive. This is embarrassing. Man, what?
The entrance to the control center is
Didn't see that coming. Okay, let's try this again.
We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower.
No. Okay.
We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower.
I'll make sure I'm topped up. Horrible with his aim. Up. Take that, sucker. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, there we go. Nice and new and hopefully full health. Yes, there we go. Alright, let's get to the top of this pyramid. Look at the ease in which I'm getting through this. It's almost like I've done it before. Come on, Chungus. Let's do this. Boom. You are gone, son. Oh, no. Do I have any more? Yeah, one more. Okay. Boom. Done. Is this one of those places that you probably weren't meant to drive up? Whoop, okay. Alright, fine. I'll walk. Top of the pyramid. All right, where do I go now? Okay. I see. Okay. I see. Oh, no, whoop. Come at me, fool. Ghost has taken some hits, but I am almost through. Here we go. Load up.
Scanning. Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center.
Yes, let's. That sounds like an excellent plan, Halo's Cortana. Center. Cool design. Yeah, that's sick. One day I want to have just a big hologram in the middle of a giant room.
That terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools. They must have known. There must have been signs.
Slow down. You're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried?
Where? The Captain. We've got to stop the Captain.
Keys?
Weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find keys, stop him. Before it's too late!
So we're just leaving her behind? Okay. Yep. Makes sense. I guess. Thanks, 419. Well, that must be why then. Yeah. Gone. Oh, is that just see a human running? This is quite creepy. Oh. What's that? Weapons fire? All right, let's find the captain. Here we go. Sorry to break up the rave, guys. Let's find the captain. Oh boy. Guess that's the way. Nope. Okay. La 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 la. That's not creepy. All the strange script everywhere is fascinating. Great little detail.
Stay back! Stay back! You're not turning me into one of those things!
Oh, good buddy. Now. Hey.
Get away from me!
Hey! Hey! Sorry. That's a shame. What the I don't mind admitting to you guys, I find this really creepy and it's quite scary. It's very atmospheric. The music, the way the set's been constructed, it's yeah. It's great. Certainly not something I was expecting in a, you know, first person shooter science fiction game when it first came out. I should go down. Yeah, I'm with you, buddy. Thank you. Khan Jenkins. Show us what happened, bud.
Why do we always have to listen to this old stuff, Sarge?
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you, grunts, what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, if the Covenant want to wipe out this particular part of my history, that's fine by me.
Yeah, better it than us.
You ask them real nice next time you see them, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go, go, go! Stay close, Jenkins! Mendoza, move it up! Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant? Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir, but it looks like these Covenant worked pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir. Bad feeling about this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain,
something.
Sarge, can you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
We've got contact. Lots of them. But they're not coming in. They're just tearing through us. What the fuck? No!
Corporal, do you copy? Over. Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Sarge! Listen!
What is that?
Where's that coming from,
Everywhere.
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Mira!
Hold get still!
Out.
Hold
get
still!
Out.
Let him have it!
Sergeant, we're surrounded.
God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it, Marine.
Oh, this is loco!
Get back here, Marine!
Jenkins!
And just like that, the flood is unleashed. We might call it there for this week's episode, so thank you once again for joining me. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of my content. Also, check on the notifications to be kept up to date on when I post. See you all next week as we continue to level up.